Police say an hours-long SWAT situation in North Austin related to family violence is now over. It started this morning on Delmar Avenue near I-35 and U.S. 183. Several homes were evacuated as hostage negotiators tried to get a man out of a home. Police say that suspect will face charges for aggravated assault and aggravated kidnapping.